What is the meaning of the phrase "the Father has come to purify you"? When you've been poisoned by your negative karma, God will pull it out with you, but you won't get poisoned by it.